It's time to open the browser window. It's time to put on your favorite pants. Log into Twitter, put your headphones on, and dance, dance, dance. Block out the world for 65 minutes or more. Put a sign on your office door. This Doubleclicks Live for this month is about to start. About to start now. Doubleclicks Live. It's a free show and you don't have to drive. Sing along with the guest. It's almost time for Doubleclicks Live. Hey everybody, welcome to Doubleclicks Live for the Doubleclicks. My name is Angela. And our special guest this month is S.J. Tucker!
Yeah!
And the sound is working. Excellent.
It is.
Sorry for the technical difficulties, but we're here now. And isn't that what matters? For now, it is.
That's right.
We're so happy to be here this September day.
It's a Wednesday.
Sure. And we're going to play some songs that were requested from Facebook, some songs that were requested from Patreon, and some other songs.
Thanks for requesting songs, everybody.
Thank you so much, everybody. We're going to do our best. Mom, if you're watching, text me.
Yeah.
That's going to be my new sign-off. Or anything. Okay, cool. We're here. Everything's fine.
It's all fine. We're doing it.
We're going to start some music. Aubrey, how are you doing today?
I'm really great. I'm so happy that this is the way the day is ending.
Yeah.
Is what's happening.
Yeah, it's been a long day.
It's been a long road.
Getting from there to here.
Yeah.
And now we're here.
And your hair looks great.
Thank
you.
I'm thinking about doing something with it.
I'm excited.
I am too. We all are. Listen, if there's any entertainment in this world, it's what I'm gonna do with my hair. But you just really, like, we were one-upping each other, and then you just, like,
you just
jumped straight to the top. And so now I'm like, what do I do? Do I just do something anticlimactic? Or do I have to just, like, really nail something that's not quite as good? It's like when I was a kid.
Okay.
Like, when we were learning violin or whatever.
Yeah.
It's better to play, like, Twinkle Twinkle really well than, like, a very impressive song poorly.
Yeah.
Like, if you could really nail Twinkle Twinkle, then... Yeah. But, I mean, I never did either one of those things. Like, tried something hard or did something easy well. So... That's a lesson for all of us.
From Suzuki, Suzuki concerts everywhere.
Yeah. How's everybody doing?
Thanks for joining us. It's so good to be here with all of y'all.
Yeah. I'm looking at the chat.
Hey, chat.
Okay, it looks like there's some audio sync issues. Well, in order to fix that, we are going to do nothing and just keep doing the show because we already had enough technical problems. So somebody says the sync, it is less distracting if you pretend it's a kaiju film. So.
Oh yeah, just pretend like we are dubbing ourselves after the, like we've already filmed this part and then we're coming in later and dubbing.
I'm pretending there's a monster.
Oh, okay, sorry. Look out!
Okay, so sorry about the sync. Yeah, there was some internet stuff, but hey, what you gonna do? This is already a miracle that we're all together.
It's so true.
So this first song was a request by Charles from our Facebook. Nope, Patreon.
Thanks,
he
Charles.
Requested something specific that I think was a reference to a show we did one time that neither of us remember. So we're just
going
to play this song.
Charles,
you know our band better than we do. You can be our fortitical. Okay, hold on. Official?
Official.
Historian. What word was I looking for with an F?
I have no sure. No idea.
Thank you
for keeping the history in your brain, Charles, because we have long forgot it.
Just keep circulating the tapes. All right, here we go.
Sweet, and you're an immature loser with friends who are unreasonably violent.
You and I are kinda like Jim and Pam, season one, in that I have a job and a boyfriend, and you have a kinda weird thing with Jell-O. In these stories, we want to know, will they or won't they? But with us, I know the answer, we won't. an emotional investment in time and money. This is going to end in an anticlimactic way. Talking about us.
Oh, yay.
But I'm confused as to what's happening, so I'm just gonna let them do it. Ooh, okay. What are you doing?
I was just gonna look. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. I was just looking. Did I kill it? Are we still here?
Were you? Everything's fine.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't know what's happening.
I don't know what's happening either.
There's Doc.
Okay, what do we got now? We got another request.
Yay, request.
How's everyone? How are you today? Are you doing okay? Do you want to talk about it?
I don't. No, me either.
I was just listening to the newest episode of Friendshipping.
Oh, yay!
Which is about how you don't have to talk to people about your feelings if you don't want to.
Oh, that's great. Yeah. I just finished listening to the last episode. Sorry, need to catch up.
Friendshipping is a great podcast about friendshipping. Aubrey's plugging some stuff in.
Sure am.
This is a song requested by Allie Grotkowski.
Yeah.
Lillian is watching. 4-year-old Lillian. Hi, Lillian.
How's it going? Hey.
Oh. Dave Dowds is working from home today. Hi, Dave.
Hey, Dave.
MC117 is eating Thai food.
Nice.
That sounds amazing.
Nice. Could I borrow that from you?
The computer?
Yeah.
I guess.
Thanks.
I was using it to look at my friends.
That's fair.
But I guess if you need to use it to, like, run the show, that would be fine.
Okay.
What's up with us? We're going to go on a big California tour starting Sunday. And we are not completely prepared for it yet. I will say that. I feel like I've officially taken on too many projects. I'm really excited about...
Have you reached capacity?
Resolving. A few of them are just so close to being over. And then I'll be free. And I'll never have any problems again. And I'm really looking forward to all of my problems being solved. So, how about you guys? How are you? A lot of them were good. We already established this.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. We're going to do the song now that was requested by Allie, among other people on the Facebook. By the way, we already know when next month's show is going to be, so if you already know that we're not going to play the song that you wanted us to play, you can go request it right now on the Facebook link in the description of this video. Ooh!
I found it.
Is that plugged in? Are we ready to go?
Yes.
That's going... Oh my gosh, this is exciting. Okay, all right, here we go, Allie.
Is everything okay?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Nope, that's not how this works at all. Ready?
I was almost ready.
I was so close.
I was so close.
All right.
Thanks for being here, everybody.
Thanks for being patient with me. Okay, here we go.
Yeah. I like to eat toast with jam. You like to eat eggs and ham. And if you're in, we can be friends, cause I don't have a problem with ham. I like to wear sweaters and skirts too. I like to do just what I want to. And if you don't like what I do with my life, well that's great, cause I didn't ask you. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song, this is my life, and this is my jam. I'm gonna do this. If you don't want to do this, I'm gonna find some lion who wants to do this. Cause I am a person and you are a person. You should want what you want, long as nobody's hurt. You're not gonna tell me the songs I should write, and you're not gonna tell me my clothes are too tight. Cause I'm gonna love doing all my own stuff, and that love's gotta come from inside. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song. This is my life. And this is my jam. I'd like to be eating breakfast with people that I like, with no one telling me the things they think I should do with my life. And like John Green tells us to imagine others complexly, I won't judge you, cause what you like has nothing to do with me. I'd like to be eating breakfast with people that I like, with no one telling me the things they think I should do with my life. And like John Green tells us to imagine others complexly, I won't judge you, cause what you like has nothing to do with me. This is my jam. This is my toast. This is my knife. And this is my jam. This is my jam. This is my jam. This is my song. This is my life. And this is my jam.
This is my new post. Just hold it for a sec. We did it!
Yay!
Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. That is a Lawrence Welk reference.
Yep.
Oh, man. Okay, let's see. Let's do this song.
Great.
Okay. Long-standing request from everyone in the world, and we haven't played it.
Oh, yeah.
But now we're going to do it. It's happening now.
You are witnessing it now.
We've barely ever done this song. Oh,
would you like this back?
I would love. I want my friends back.
Friends.
Thank you for clapping. I want to say hi to some people. Hi, Erica.
Hi,
Matthew. Hi, Mike. Hi, Sandy Dragon. Crow Gould. Rick Ubis Preferred Jelly. That's awesome. I'm happy for you.
Yay!
Sometimes butter and jam. We got cinnamon raisin bread at my house, and we put peanut butter and jam on it. And
oh
by
my
we,
gosh.
I mean me. And I had two pieces.
Good
but instead
work.
Of making a sandwich, I made two open-faced sandwiches.
Yeah.
Because listen...
That sounds awesome.
Do what you want.
Woo-hoo.
Oh no, Rick just jammed one of his toes in a door jam. I'm sorry, Rick. Well, at least it was a good moment for it. Rhubarb.
Yeah.
Somebody made peach jam. I want peach jam. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Is everything okay? Yeah, everything's okay.
Hey,
sounds
everybody.
Great. Everybody's doing great.
Thanks
Everybody's
for being doing so here. Good. Thanks for jamming with us.
Poetry technique called enjambment. Somebody come up with a pun and then I'll read it and it'll pretend like it was me. I'm not going to read it. I'm not going to find it. It is now less than 100 degrees outside in Phoenix. We have,
yay!
We tour to Phoenix and we're always there in the middle of the summer.
Yeah.
Because we drive there and we have to drive through Southern Oregon, which will be very snowy if it wasn't really warm in Phoenix.
Right.
So we will never see Phoenix when it is not unbearably warm.
But we're still fun to go there because of all the wonderful people we
yeah,
get to see.
It's always wonderful. And we have air conditioning. And an Arby's.
Yeah.
Okay, so we didn't practice this.
Uh-huh.
This is just one page.
Okay, cool.
I think it's going to be great.
I think it's going to be the best.
This was requested by many people, including Crystal Tibbetts. Thank you for requesting this song. This is a song about a man.
With a
job. And a plan.
Oh, yeah.
And a suit. And it goes like this. Specific skills, but if I
like, I'm just doing my job, ma'am. You need to run while you still can. I bet his plane always has cell service, and he'd always text a witty reply. He's reliable and devoted, and apparently he can't die. Agent Coulson.
On result, that was very exciting.
That was exciting.
Hey, that was better than I remember it being. Good work, me.
Yay. Okay, well, stepped away from it, came back, and pleasantly surprised.
Yeah, I did some cool things with the chords in that.
Yeah, you really did.
Yeah,
it was very impressive.
I remember we filmed the video for that and we're wearing suits, and I was like, why don't we always wear suits?
Yeah, we looked great.
We did, but they weren't that comfortable. I think that's
no
why.
We didn't like buy suits that fit for
no
us. Very limited.
What if we had suits that fit, though? We'd probably be happy. We'd probably finally be happy.
All right. We'll see you guys later.
Gotta go finish my suits. I got an ice PSL.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Best of all worlds.
So,
yeah. Now we're finally happy.
Now we're finally happy. This is what happened.
I'm so excited. Yeah.
Should we bring in our guest? We're a little behind, but we might as well bring her in now.
Yay!
Wonderful. Okay, I'm gonna text her. Oh, yeah, and you have to plug in the headphones.
I will plug in the headphones.
Okay.
That's my job.
Someday I'm we'll have, so like, a producer in charge of contacting the guests, but until then.
We all get to do this together.
Oh, I have cats and Netflix friends. They're saying, we got the PSL, now we need cats and Netflix. I got cats. A cat woke me up this morning. And was like, hi, I'm a cat. Did you know that I'm a cat and that you need to talk to me? And then slept in your suitcase for a while. We just have an empty suitcase on the floor now. I think just for the cat to sleep in. and then I watched some Steven Universe. Hello, our guest is here.
Yay!
Hello!
Hi!
Everybody, it's SJ Talker.
Yay!
Welcome to the show.
So much love.
It's so good to see you. I think everyone knows already, but could you give a brief introduction to SJ Talker for those who don't?
Hello, everybody. I am the aforementioned SJ Talker because anything less would be horrible false advertising and really not cool. I play jazzy, snazzy, pixie, pirate, mythic music for all of my friends. And tonight, that's all of you. Including the friends that brought me in. So thank you, Aubrey. Thank you, Angela. This is super, super sweet.
Thank you. We have been hearing, having so many conversations for the last like 5-6 years. It's like, well, this is a Suge thing and this is a thing. Yeah. And we never actually met until this summer in Denver. And then we were also at DragonCon together. So Now we will see each other every few weeks, I'm sure. Right? Mm-hmm.
Please. Yes. And we will continue to stagger the con crowd so that we don't give it to each other.
Yes. That's the most important thing. We'll get our scheduling people on it. We all have scheduling people, right?
Our germ scheduling people.
Wonderful. Well, we're really, really excited to have you here, and we're going to ask you to play a couple songs. But first, we have two questions that we ask every guest on the show. So, are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay.
I
feel like you might already have answers. You seem like the kind of person who already has answers to the questions. First of all, okay, if you were a bird, what would be your favorite thing about being a bird?
Oh my gosh, probably living in the moment and not having a to-do list.
I like that. That was like so ready, like you have been having to-do list problems today. I have.
Well, I answered. that's life. Really, I know that if you are dead, that is when your to-do list is finished.
Yeah.
So I'm okay with having to-do list problems.
Yes. Living in the moment as a bird. Excellent. And then if you were called upon to name a galaxy, what would you name it?
I would name it Doubleclicks, obviously.
That is the first time somebody said that's great.
What? That can't be the first time somebody said that.
That's wonderful. I like it. Usually people name a galaxy after themselves, but that says a lot about you. Wonderful. Well, please play us a song and then another one.
Okay. Get into the groove. Set this up. I chose songs that have videos attached to them tonight because we are on the YouTube and we are hanging out on the internet so often. And so much of the love that we get comes from word of mouth directly via the internet, which is an interesting art concept if anybody wants to run away with that and not get sued by the Rolling Stones. Yeah, I'm gonna stop there. This is called Little Bird. There are actually two videos of this and both are really cute, but one is slightly cuter because it has stop motion animation with cute little origami puppets. And if you are having a rough day, I recommend it highly. If I am a little bird, next time I open up my eyes, I'm gonna have to learn how to spread my wings and fly. Turn loose of all the things that try to keep me on the ground. Got no time to be afraid, so you're not gonna catch me looking down. I'm gonna shake my tail and spread my wings. I'm gonna catch that wind as it's rushing by. I'm gonna raise my voice and sing. If I am the little flame, or else a dancing thunderstorm, gonna have all kinds of ways to keep my little spirit warm. I might scare somebody here and there, so they wish me on my way. That's how it goes when you're too much, you're big and bad and here to stay. I'm gonna shake my tail and spread my wings. Gonna catch that lightning for my very own. I'm gonna raise my voice and sing. Ooh, if what you're seeing doesn't feed you, it isn't cause your appetite's gone wild. Rawr. More like what they're selling doesn't serve you. Well, I double dare you to do your own thing. Child, if you feel a little lost, some days you just want to scream. Chin up, little fish, bet there's something good upstream. Keep on swimming and chasing after your big dreams. I cannot tell a lie, I've seen that even fish can fly. I'll shake your tail, shake your tail, spread your wings. Catch that sweet current rushing by as you raise your voice and sing. Say, shake your tail and spread your wings. Catch that wind, let it lift you high as you raise your voice and say, come on, raise your voice and say, ba 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 da dum ba.
A bird. We were just talking about birds.
You know, I swear I didn't know that that question was coming.
Nobody
about birds.
Does.
There's a giant peacock feather on the wall behind me. I don't know if you can see that.
That's wonderful.
I was raised by peacocks. There's a lot of peacock stuff. I'm at my mother's house. I'm surrounded. I don't mind.
Okay. I was going to ask you. All right. Wonderful. I love it. Could you please play us another song, Sue?
Yes. So in honor of all of the nerdy things that we love to sing about and merging them in with important world issues, this is a song that I wrote with my dear, dear, sweet friend, Renee Jansky. And we have a video of it that it features Renee and her Big Bad Gina bandmates from a couple of years ago. It's called Beets in My Salad. And when we sent it to Michelle Obama, I don't know if she actually wrote us back, but someone at her office wrote us back and said very sweet things. So just so you know, it is possible to get good reviews from those on high and have them say nice things when you sing about food.
There you go.
All right, here we go. Clearing the phlegm. You put the spinach on the bottom because that's where it starts. You pull the Kalamata olives and the artichoke hearts with your flaxseed waxing up in here. Vinaigrette, get it wet, all set to disappear. A word to the shrooms, tell them come on down. Sprinkle crunchy little gluten-free noodles around. Like poetry waiting in your salad bowl. Pretty local grown veggies make it good for the soul. Cucumbers, baby bean sprouts, avocado gets a shout out. With your pomegranate seeds sprinkled on the top. Turn up the beets so the salad goes pop. Ba-ba-ba, beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got ba-ba beets. And I can't see the chat window right now, but I bet if we have lag during this song, it's hilarious. Ozark Natural Foods was my local co-op. The salad bar is banging, yo, it just don't stop. Check out the fresh garlic and the edamame. Like a party on my plate, make my body say, hey, you know we rock stars and we on the road. Don't want no fast food, no truck stop. Where is Trader Joe's or some Whole Foods? Where the people care about the fresh ingredients. They're only gonna sell them there. A farmer's market might even be the best. Freshest local produce, organic and blessed. If you know where you're going, look them up online. They make us all say yum, 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 yum every time. Ba-ba-ba, beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got bubble beets. Think twice about the can sitting on your shelf. Choose the farm-grown berries that you picked yourself. I'll take the kids to the market and get them some, because our babies need to know where their food comes from. Skip a trip to the super center up all night. You know the little local market's gonna do it up right. We got no food if we got no farm, so show the farmer some love when you go to get your salad on. We're shopping in the sun in the market stalls, where the fruits and the veggies really got it going on. I'm talking so many colors it'll make your head spin. For stone soup and salad with your mama and them, you got to holla at your girls, holla at your boys. Everybody bringing over an ingredient of choice, because it's tribe and community that don't stop. Share the food, share the wealth, keep the love on top. Beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad. I got bubble beets. Sister, where you at? Hook a sister up. Salad in my face and chia seeds in my cup. Sister, where you at? Hook a sister up. Salad in my face and chia seeds in my cup. Girl, you know, we got the world salad flow. Brother, you know, we got the world salad flow. Beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got bubble beets. Some of us eat the meat, some of us eat the cheese, some of us are vegan and are gluten-free, and there's a raw food movement where the veggies go crunch, the grains we munch at dinner, snacks, and brunch. Lucky us to have the food that fits our needs, but there's something else important, and I gotta plant a seed. We cannot share this flow without telling the truth. There are millions of people without enough food. Look around the globe, and there's a worldwide fight for fair labor, equal pay, and equal rights. It's not just far away, it's in our backyard, too. Makes me sick that there are people here without enough food. No need to feel guilty, just recognize. Find your local food bank and pile the shelves high. We all become important when we realize our goal should be to figure out our role within the context of the whole. Can I just say I'm a lucky girl, grateful and humble and wishing for the world for a big salad bar where we all could meet and pile our plates high with greens and beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got beets in my salad. Beets in my salad. I got bubba beets. You put the spinach on the bottom because that's where it starts. You pull the Kalamata olives and the artichoke hearts with your flaxseed waxing up in here. A vinaigrette, get it wet, all set to disappear. Word to the shrooms, tell them come on down. Sprinkle crunchy little gluten-free noodles around. Like poetry waiting in your salad bowl. Pretty local grown veggies make it good for the soul. Cucumbers, baby bean sprouts, avocado gets a shout out with your pomegranate seeds sprinkled on the top. Turn up the beat so the salad goes pop. Beets in my salad, beets in my salad, I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad, I got beets in my salad, beets in my salad, I got beets. Word to your produce.
Yay! Thank you, Sooj.
Thank you, my dears.
So
you're knocking them dead.
Oh, you're the wonderfulest. we have the link to sjtucker.com in the description of this video. I know you. I read your newsletter today. You wrote 52 songs in 52 weeks.
I did.
You amazing did. Person.
And it's not over.
And you're always on the road, going all of the places. Correct.
Yes, even though I'm in my mom's house tonight, this is a great luxury. And plot twist, her internet is actually better than mine.
Wonderful.
It can happen.
That's very strange. I don't know that world. Cool. And where are you going to be next? A couple of places.
I might chase you around California for like 2 days because I get to come and play Hexenfest in Geyserville.
Nice.
It's 2 weeks from this weekend, so starting very, very soon. And then I have a whole bunch of shows with the lovely Mr. Nathaniel Johnstone and all of his peeps in Washington State, and also with my friend Becca Kelso and the unstoppable Betsy Tinney, my favorite cellist, apart from, you know, cellists who are currently present on my screen.
Sure.
And that's all through October, so I cannot wait for that to start.
Yeah, everybody check out sjtucker.com. Buy all of the amazing music. Go see her in person. It's amazing. Yes, and it is an amazing, amazing, wonderful live show full of love and happiness and flowers and magic. Wonderful. Well, it's good to see you. Thank you for being
on the
show.
Thank you for having me. I love being your guest. Mwah. I close the tab now.
Bye.
I make it go away. But I'll be in the chat window.
Okay, see you there. Yay, sjtucker. SJ Tucker is wonderful.
Yes.
We had the, we boothed right next to her for all weekend in Denver, and it was wonderful. Wonderful and great.
Yeah.
Beets in my salad.
Beets in my salad.
Woo-woo-woo-woo! Oh!
Do this.
That was great. How's everybody doing? Yay, everybody says thank you.
That made me feel better.
I feel a lot better. I really want beets now.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Mm-hmm. We could go to that one place and get, like, quinoa salad with beets.
Yeah.
Rich had to eat like a microwave chicken sandwich.
What?
That's really sad. Because we're the worst. Would you like to sing a song now, Omri?
I want to sing a song.
Wonderful. Okay, well, this song was requested by Hope. We've like not played it in decades.
I'm glad you like it, Hope.
I think it's going
to
be great.
I'm excited to play it for you. I'm going to need that again.
No.
Because I'm going to sing.
Aubrey's going to sing a song.
I'm going to sing a song.
This is a song that Aubrey had the idea for in our last album or two albums ago.
Yeah, two albums ago. Dimetrodon.
Dimetrodon. And we put it together and made an amazing animated music video.
Yeah.
For it.
It was really amazing. Did you see SJ Tucker wearing the President Snake shirt?
She was wearing.
You guys can order those online. So
oh, yeah. By the way, right now you can get, thanks, Aubrey, for the plug. You can get our shirts online. We don't have the store open all the time because we ship them out personally a lot of the time. So if you want a Doubleclicks shirt, then you should order it now because I don't know how long that store will be open. But there's a link in the description of this video. You can get them in ladies' sizes and unisex, sort of the standard men's cut. There's a V-neck ladies' cut. Tiny paper elephant shirt, President Snakes, dinosaur, cats.
They're super soft and wonderful.
And hand screen printed here in Portland.
Yeah.
So order them up if you would like. Get them for your friends for Christmas or other holidays.
Or yourself.
Get them for yourself for Self Day, which is today.
Yes.
Only.
Definitely today.
Okay, Aubrey. Let's hear the song. I'm going to
scoot
off screen so that...
All right, let's just make this about me. Here I am.
Here finally.
I am.
Finally,
this is all about me. Nope, not that far.
Okay, cool. Hey.
Thanks. Here we go. For Hope. Nope. See? I should do it, and then I'm not ready. I miss you already, Angela.
Here we go. I'm here. Okay. Aubrey, you're doing great. You're nailing it. I'm proud of you.
For real this time.
Here you go.
Where did you go, my friend? Where did you go all day? You know that I don't take it well when people go away. Where did you go? Why did you abandon me? Where did you go? Please tell me what I did to make you leave.
Hope, thanks for requesting the song.
Yeah, a bunch of people.
Thank you.
A bunch.
A bunch. More than one.
Yeah.
Several, maybe.
Several, maybe. Okay. What do we do now?
We're back.
Right, we're back. Here we go. Hello. We're the Doubleclicks. We want to talk to you about something that happened. Okay, here's what happened. Last month, you requested Birdhouse in Your Soul by the MIB Giants. And then we told you we would work it out and practice, and we would figure out how to play Birdhouse in Your Soul. And then
we went to Dragon Con.
Yes. 1 month later, we came back, and we have chords for Birdhouse in Your Soul. Yeah. And we look at it, and we kept looking at it, and we were like, all right. And we're not going to play it because we love you very much, and we don't want to. It's like, long story short. It's like, it just wouldn't sound good, and so we're not going to do it. But our mom requested a song that in the comments of Facebook, and I'm just so happy that she knows how to use Facebook and we can communicate with her.
Yes.
That we're going to try to sing it now. Now, here's the other thing that happened. We heard this request, and we started singing it, the song, and then somebody was like, that's not how that song goes. And so then we went turned it on YouTube. And it wasn't how the song went, and we were all felt very betrayed, because it's a song that we learned when we were so young.
Yes.
That mom just taught it to us, so we just do say, okay, that's how the song goes.
There was no YouTube back then.
But she didn't, I mean, well, it is kind of how the song goes, actually, but there's a lot of, okay, it's complicated.
Yes.
In other news, we're just going to sing a ridiculous song and make fools of ourselves because we feel really bad about not being able to play Birdhouse in Your Soul. Okay, are you ready, Aubrey?
I'm ready!
We also don't know how it goes because this is the weird version that we've never sang. What if we just rewrite it?
Yeah, we're going to rewrite a song right in front of you.
Okay, we'll do the words.
Yes.
That they say are the words. And we'll just rewrite the melody.
We're all in this together.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
My mom's here. She said she learned it in second grade. This is what happens.
Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania.
You have to say Pennsylvania. That's your part.
Oh, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming.
Okay, let me get this part. North, south, east, west, in our calm, objective opinion, Oregon is the best. Apparently that's part of it. You have to say your favorite state. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you're okay. Giving, okay, whatever.
50 nifty United States from 13 original colonies. Shout 'em, scout 'em, tell all about 'em. Tell one by one we've given a day to every state in the USA.
You're welcome. Mom's in there giving the behind the scenes of this.
Thanks, Mom.
Aubrey would say pencil head and they would laugh so hard. That's true.
That's the only joke I had, you guys.
Okay. Well, now we've done that and I have no way to apologize for you, to you. So let's sing an old song that we know. They're still here.
Why are you here? I'm so happy you're here, you guys. How this day is going, and it's going great.
Yeah. We're going to play a couple more requests, and then we have a brand new song that we wrote today.
Yeah.
That we're going to play. So that'll be different than the thing you just heard.
Yes, it will.
Only a little bit. okay. But this was one of the most requested songs. We were dedicating it specifically to Sangvo.
Yay!
But a bunch of people voted for it. And this is a song, and it goes like this.
It was a little something.
Yeah.
Would you rather have flight or invisibility? Or would you rather have the power to control the creatures of the sea? Would you rather be able to rapidly change your size? Or would you rather be able to squirt blood out of your eyes. That would be the worst superpower ever. The worst superpower ever. That would be the worst superpower ever. Would you rather stop? Would be the worst superpower ever. The worst superpower ever. That would be the worst superpower ever. Would you rather have an extra hand or run real fast and far? Or would you rather be a really rich dude with a super awesome car? Have the power to create an invisible chair.
Sure.
Or the ability to always predict what someone else will wear. That would be the worst superpower ever. The worst superpower ever. That would be the worst superpower ever.
Guys, I just remembered. Look at this. At Dragon Con, the guitar for the main stage concert wasn't working, and so everybody played my guitar, and so I got Jonathan Colton and Storm to sign it. And so I have them right here. When I play my guitar, I can look down and be like, oh, yay! That's the whole story.
Yep. It was a lot of fun.
It was so much fun. Dragon Con was crazy great.
Yeah. So many beautiful people. So many great shows.
Yeah, we did 10 events.
Yeah.
In 5 days or something. So 4 of them in one day.
Yes.
It was great, though.
We played off-site, we played on-site, we played concourse, we played big stage, we did a GDF.
Yep.
It was really fun.
Yeah, we did a cool Gosh Darn Fiasco with our friend Molly Lewis and Hal Lublin and Joseph Scrimshaw, and that's going to be out soon.
Yeah.
Someone in the chat reminded me I need to tune my guitar.
Oh, yeah. I should do that, too.
Tune your guitar, Aubrey.
Okay. Oh, gosh.
There we go. Watch me not play my guitar again for the rest of the show.
But thanks for the reminder.
Yes, the strap was too short for Joko, and he kept saying that that was why he wasn't playing well, and it was amazing. It was my fault. I felt good about it. What do we do now? We have a request. Paloma requested this be dedicated to Paloma's dog.
Oh, yay!
And I hope your dog is watching.
Yes!
And will appreciate this request.
They sing along.
Okay, here we go. You're not the right shape, and you're not the right size. You don't get along with others, but you need to realize that the actors in the movies are not what you're supposed to be. You are good the way you are, because you are you. That's best you see. We've all been looking for role models and turn our eyes to Hollywood, but that's not where to find them. Look to yourself. Yes, that is good. It's okay. Velociraptor, don't be sad. Velociraptor, 'cause you're the size of a turkey, not a lion. Can't turn a knob and don't have friends to rely on. The movies have created an unattainable expectation. The raptors in those films were a fictional creation. Judge yourself too hard, Velociraptor. You are good the way you are, Velociraptor.
Rawr, Velociraptor! Rawr, Velociraptor!
I just noticed we have two Velociraptors on this, like, this room right there. One up there. Yeah.
Wow. Apparently, Paloma calls their dog Velocimarcy.
Aww.
So their dog is a velociraptor, which is dangerous.
Yeah.
You shouldn't have a velociraptor as a pet.
Doesn't seem safe.
It's not safe. I'm worried about you. You're probably fine. Okay. So, we did songs out of order, so I'm going to make sure we did them all. We haven't done this one yet.
Good work.
Okay, we did this one.
Did it.
Did this one and this one.
Good work.
Okay, but we are adding this song, so we can cut one song.
Replace one song.
Right, replace one song. We could either replace this one or that one.
Yeah.
I want to do this one. Let's do this one now.
Let's do that song.
It's like football over here. We got X's and O's.
That's how football is, right?
Yes. Oh, there's a velociraptor. Oh, that's a dragon.
There's a dragon?
I thought there was a velociraptor emoji, but it's a dragon. Juliana Finch is in the chat. Hi, Juliana.
Hi, Juliana. Oh, my gosh.
Sometimes you meet somebody in your life, late in your life, that you realize that you're best friends from childhood. That's how I feel about Juliana.
Aw.
I love her so much.
That's wonderful.
And I'm really happy that she's in the chat. Okay, let's do this now.
Let's do it.
Okay.
I will take the chat away from you.
Okay, we'll play all the songs. B squared 757, just because you have such a personal name.
Yay.
I'm very excited about playing this new song.
Yeah.
We
haven't played a new song in a long time.
Yes. We wrote this week like 3 or 4 songs. We have like an album coming together. It's very exciting.
It is.
We just don't have any time, which I realize is the problem. It's like, wait, we should have the thing that we should have time for is to make songs. But we are very close to wrapping up some projects. As I said, it's happening. It's all happening. Speaking of projects, please check the link in the description. We're going to be in Santa Clara, Oakland, West Hollywood, and Burbank.
Yeah.
In the next week.
So many cool shows.
Playing shows with our dearest friend, Lucia Fasano.
Lucia!
Oh, gosh. Whose album comes out next Tuesday, Radio Silence. And we'll be tweeting about that constantly. So if you're our friend on anywhere, it's very exciting. Her album's coming out, and it's really good. And I'm really happy.
Good music.
That we were able to help her make it go.
Yeah,
the world.
She had an awesome Kickstarter.
She had an amazing Kickstarter.
So good.
So, this next song is requested by John Chadwick, and it is a song about trains and nothing else. You ready? I'll finish my PSL real quick.
That's a good point.
Yep. I'm ready. Okay.
Here we go.
I'm a train traveling at 2A plus X, got a cargo of nothing except my effects. My track isn't laid yet, my plan is still blurry, but I'm moving too fast to remember to worry. You're a train at point Y, and you have been for years, held in one spot by your justified fears. You've got some wisdom, trajectory notes, but I don't recall ever seeking your vote, no. You are not my source. I am not your project, 'cause I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. I'm a train tumbling and making mistakes, but my choices are mine, and that's why I have cakes. Collisions, reversals, I keep scraping by. I'd rather be wrong than forget how to fry. Okay, sorry. I'm a train trying to find my own way. You've got a lot of trite nonsense to say. There are things that I do you think should be addressed, and you say the word proud when you should say impressed. Please get off your horse. This is not your project, 'cause I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. You've got tips on locations, you've been there before. You think I shouldn't be on my own anymore. I don't want your tips, I don't care that they're free. You've been around, but you've never been me. I'm a train exiting all of known space.
your tracks in circles inside that old rat race. I don't know where I'm going, though I certainly care. If I win or I fail, I hope you aren't there. If you were creative, productive, or smart, if you demonstrated you knew how to art, I would listen, but you barely leave your own station. You've only got mass, I've got acceleration. Find your own darn course. You are off this project, 'cause I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object. I'm an unstoppable force, and you're an immovable object.
Thank you, everybody. That's Yay. A song about receiving unsolicited advice and not listening to it.
Yeah.
And then I changed some of the words to be about food because I'm hungry. And I'm sorry about that. But not that sorry.
Thanks for letting us have a good time.
Yeah. We're here.
So happy to be here hanging out with you, is what I'm saying.
That's
I'm
what happy. Aubrey has to say about this.
This is making me very happy. I like that song. I like this new song, too.
Should we do the new song now?
I want to do the new song.
Okay. I want to do it second to last.
Okay, that's fair.
So maybe we do one more song, and then we do the new song, and then we do another song.
Sounds good.
And then that's it. Okay. That's the plan, everybody. Thanks for being here.
Thank you for joining us on this Wednesday evening.
Don't be sorry about hunger. Have a beet salad.
Yeah.
You guys are so smart. This song was dedicated to Melanie from somebody, I think Daniel, I want to say. It's a song about the Mars Science Laboratory. Aubrey, I like the new stars you put up, by the way.
Thank you.
Like we're in space.
We are. Space. Space. Ta-da!
Feels like I've held my breath for hours. And I turn on my eyes to find I'm very far away. I take account of all my wheels, my arm, and my tiny drill. After all my training, I will do nothing familiar today. The folks who brought me up for this have such high expectations. And though they shouldn't, they have dared to dream that I can change it all. Thousands watch as I turn on my camera and do my first job. I feel so important and so very small. All I can think is of the ways I'll disappoint them. I've got the tools, I've got the team, but I'm not ready for my close-up. Everybody trusts me more than I do. I still don't feel like I've even grown up, but I am faking it. I'm just pretending I can do this. I am faking it. I am faking it on Mars. Just breathe. hope somebody's taking screenshots and is going to send them to us for the thumbnail.
Thank you.
Okay, it's time. I'm gonna maybe pull it up here.
Great plan.
Oh.
This is a smart idea.
There we go. And then I'm gonna go like this. I'm sorry, everybody. I know this is your face. And I'm pushing buttons in your face, and I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna do two more songs. This is a new one.
Yeah. Brand new. Just worked it on today.
Yes.
No, no sucks.
Okay, yeah,
no,
just finished sucks. It today. Okay, it goes like that. There are no swears in the song. But it is not written for children. There are no dinosaurs. And it's new. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, I just had it, and then I was like,
sorry.
And no, it was my fault. Okay. Song is called My Dress Is Muddy.
I like that title.
It's about cats. All right. We're gonna do one more song, everybody. Yay! Thank you for letting us try a new song. We're the Doubleclicks, and we're really happy you tuned in. If this is your first Doubleclicks, maybe you're a friend of SJ Tucker. Thank you for joining us.
Yeah.
We're the Doubleclicks. We're on the internet.
Nice to meet you.
And we have new albums soon, hopefully.
Yes.
And
a California tour.
And we're judging a sock contest right now.
Yeah! Socks!
If you go to sockatoomy.com, we are celebrity judges on a panel with, like, Lucy Nicely, who's an amazing cartoonist.
Yes.
Amy Miller from Last Comic Standing, and Lil Bub, the famous internet cat.
What?
Yeah, it's all happening. This is our year.
We finally made it.
So, please tune in to figure out where that is. I don't know. Sock it to me. Design some cat socks, and then I'll buy them.
Yeah.
Or I won't, because I think I'll get them for free.
In it for the socks.
We're do it for the socks. Okay, this is going to be our last song. Please come see us on tour.
Yeah.
Please check out the online shirt store if you want. No pressure. I just know people a lot of the time are like, where can I get shirts? This is the time. Now is the time.
Shirts.
Not
get your shirts.
Well, how long is it going to be open? I'll try it later. No, do it now. Because I don't know. Nobody knows anything. What is the world? You know?
But we're all trying.
Everybody give it up for Rich for moderating the chat. Yay! Everybody check out Rich's show, Atomic Game Theory, on YouTube.
So good.
Just search Atomic Game Theory. He talks about math and games and game theory.
Yeah.
And he's just got the cutest face. No, he's so mad.
It's great.
It's really good.
Subscribe.
My friends message me each privately about it, and it's an even mix of, it makes me feel smarter, and it makes me feel stupid.
Great.
So.
Who knows? Try it out.
Yeah.
You decide.
You decide. You decide. How about this amazing President's Thanks campaign poster, by the way? Okay.
It had tape on it. I put it on the wall.
I like that you're putting more stuff on the wall.
It's gonna get better. Yeah. Thanks for joining us. If you haven't seen us before, maybe you could click like on or just subscribe.
Oh yeah, please subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And then like the video, because when you like the video, something magical happens. And we all are joy. I think I did it.
I think we did it.
I think that was pretty convincing. anyway, we just really appreciate you tuning in. There's so many people, 150 people, what? Like this whole time, which is great. We do this every month. The next time it's a Saturday in October. There's a link in the description that'll tell you exactly when. And our guest will be Mega Thruster, a local Portland nerd rock band. And they're so great. And just like some of the best people, they're just so much fun.
Yeah.
So I hope you will tune in. They will sing some great songs.
Yes.
And it will be kid safe. They have to change a few things, they said, but we'll make sure it works. Okay, so this song was requested by a bunch of people, I think, including Sandy. Thank you for requesting this song. It's a song about love and food, which is good because we're going to eat soon.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm very excited about it. All right, here we go. All right, here we go. Sorry for the 50 nifty thing. I feel like we all learned a lot together. I am excited
to
hear.
We love you.
Thank you, friends. I hope you have a really great night.
Yeah.
And remember that love is good.
Push the button, Frank.